Well, the pool is up. We've put a bunch of water in there, but it's got a little bit of a leak. But the good news is that we, where is it? Oh, there it is. We found the leak, and I can fix the leak, but this water is awfully cold. Okay, this is not just summertime cold.
It's straight cold.
This fucking freezing ice and that one there, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god, here, you hold that. Okay, the patch is on, and in reality, well, yeah, the water was 70 degrees, and yeah, that's a heck of a lot colder than we would normally swim in it. You know, generally, if we're getting up to 80 degrees, then we're pretty happy with the water. But the patch seems to be holding. No more water leakage. So, it was success, and maybe a little exaggeration, but it was damn cold. It was still probably about 68, and, well, the water stopped leaking, and that was the whole gist of it. That's what that was all about. All right, have yourself a great day.